is anything random. So now what's this random thing? So something when it's not predictable or it just don't follow some particular pattern, it's known as random. So is there something that we can't predict? Now probably you may say that I will not be able to predict whether I will get head or tail if I flip this coin.
But there is a machine that flips a coin and with 100% accuracy it can predict whether head or tail is gonna come. So that's absolutely not random because the machine can predict it.
Okay, so let's keep that machine aside for a while right now. So researchers say that if you want to make the coin toss more random or less predictable, or to say more fair, then after flipping the coin, just catch it in your hand rather than making it fall to the ground. Why? Because many other factors like center of gravity, air resistance, etc. come into play, which make it more predictable or let's say less random. Less random. What that actually means is that if I know all the initial conditions this coin is in right now and the factors affecting this toss of coin, there are millions of factors that affect this coin toss right now. If I know all that factors affecting this toss of coin, I will be able to accurately predict whether it's gonna be heads or tail. And for that matter, why only toss of coin? I will even be able to predict rolling of dice and other such things. But there are many factors affecting this coin toss, and even the slightest of mistake in any one of the initial conditions that we have made would lead us to the wrong side, which would make the prediction made wrong. So of course, it's really difficult to make that prediction. So is there anything really random? So the thing is, as our technology increases day by day and our skills in measurement also increases day by day, we would be able to measure things with great accuracy and precision, even the slightest of the things, and that would ultimately end all the randomness in this universe, as we would be able to predict even the slightest of things, and that would ultimately solve all the uncertainties even in the quantum world. So till our measurement skills improve, randomness continues its head. Okay, so thank you for watching and be with me.